That was shitty. Thank God it saved, like, right here.
Couldn't have been just a bit more careful?
Hop in. Let me get everything prepped. You make sure the wreath's snug on you. You'll watch while I edit in real time. The old one, too.
Ready when you are.
I want you to describe what you see. You might catch something.
I see my vision.
Scav, gotta be. No one else with that kind of fashion sense. Christ, it's hot. Thermal readings are off the charts.
Keep looking.
Heard shit like that before. Sounds like scavs to me. Radio's turned way up. Probably to drown out the screaming. Ordered recently. Scav woman. Who knew that sides chopping people up through a scrolling XBDs? Ordinary box, Decker, Tanaka, Raja's logo. Standard for a trash heap. Electric Corp patch in the coveralls.
This is some of the coolest fucking shit ever, dude. Like, this game is incredible so far.
Coveralls had a patch on him. Electric Corp.
Could be a costume. A prop?
Factory worker fetish? Hard as hell to believe.
Did it explain the higher thermal readings, too? You could be onto something.
Beat that rich synthgoth aroma. Cheap shit. Cold, too. Buck a slice.
There's something else over here. Oh, shit. I don't know what it is.
Coffee was cold. Like, from the day before. Pizza looked fresh, though.
So?
Means someone's grabbing buck a slice regularly. Which is not something someone does for the flavor and fresh ingredients. Pizza shares its DNA with styrofoam. Nobody's gonna schlep across town for it. Okay. We're looking for an electric core power plant located near a buckus slice.
EC used to have a big old complex in Charter Hill. Buckus slice checks out too. How can you be sure though?
Just me.
Poor fucker. Old ElectroCorp power plant in Charter Hill. Gotta make do with this for now. Nothing else to garner from this scroll.
Stand here. The sun is down, but I hope you're still
no time to lose. We gotta go there.
Definitely. Ride with me?
Manual laborers in Night City are expected to die.
Let's get going.
On our way.
If you have the strength, go to work. If you don't, you go anyway. Either die in the job or die of hunger. Choice.
Fuck, dude. I don't want to do this, but perk point.
First world problems.
Still can't shake it. That virtue sample we saw with the Death's Head Moth. If all they scroll is snuff, then...
Stop it. They'd have to be utter gonks to waste her on something like that.
What do you mean?
We're talking about a girl who's not only a natural at what she does, but also has got a doll's implant. I mean, that's not a package you find lying out in the street.
Yeah. so fucking crazy.
Find us a way inside. I'll hang back, scan the subnet, see if there's any blueprints of the complex lying around. Join you as soon as I find something. Let's link on Hollow till then.
All right, going in.
She drove us out pretty far. Sandom? Oh, Santo Domingo. Sixth Street Gangs. Downtown? The Mox, Tire Claws. Maelstrom. Voodoo Boys and Animals, too.
Enough slacking around.
Get that shit off the street.
If you're...
The next camera... Plan my fucking attack. Third camera. Thank you. the fuck is making that sound, dude? Nice. Got it. That's so sick, dude. That was like almost really bad timing, dude. Yeah, nice.
Got the blueprint. Be there in a sec. Try to find a way to the lower levels.
Those fucking jumping mods for sure. I thought I saved before I dropped down. That's when I pressed it.
Good.
Nothing. That was really fucking messy. That's funny.
Found a way down. You see my position?
Yep, be there in a sec. Wait for me. To get to level minus two. Bet that's where they're keeping her.
What now?
Kukri.
shirt. I know it.
Evelyn's?
Without a doubt.
Sugar is going to hurt?
Something wrong.
Like snuffs are only the tip of the iceberg.
No one's gonna come out here. System, dude.
Need to get into the hallway past this room.
Okay.
What about them?
I can can always just get rid of him my way.
Your call, but you gotta make it now.
I've seen his butt. I know.
He's the boss, isn't he?
He's the boss because he can get like that pussy to work for dirt. Pussies like you.
It used to be that pussies were just pussies.
I carefully heard something. Take him out quick. Oh, shit!
Make decisions!
The cameras weren't fucking down.
We need to get into the hallway past this room.
Okay. I can always just get rid of him my way.
Your call, but you gotta make it now.
I've seen his butt. I know.
Something wrong.
He's the boss because he can get any pussy to work for dirt. Pussies like you.
It used to be that pussies were just pussies. No good.
Look at us now. Still standing. Now,
what?
Delta to the hallway.
Who's this? Precision rifle? There's so many items in this fucking game, dude.
Back in the samurai days, we'd place ads in this thing, looking for background dancers.
Looks like you weren't the only ones with bright ideas.
It was a veritable gold mine of women.
Oh. ever.
What the hell are you talking about? We charge 500 to get in. You know what 500 is?
Residence,
it's
Oscar.
And how many nights would you like? Maybe three?
Die, motherfucker. Mantis. Combat boots. So it doesn't say she's dead.
Your way down. Careful. Two live ones there.
Crazy shit you can...
I'll distract him. You take him down.
What are you thinking?
Show... Screw with those pipes. Some smoke going.
Are you joking?
Now! Take him out!
Cuffers. Classic. Can't go wrong.
Except these are solid steel, not soft core plastic kind. Even if you come here on your own, gunning to become a star, there's no guarantee you're ever getting out.
Thank you. think that's a maintenance room. See what I can stir up.
There's a shit ton of cameras here. Nice. Collection magazine, no faction, interior design. Dude, I totally could. Let's go one more, actually. Jesus Christ, dude. So much going on here.
Store for a taste of sweet, sweet, sweet clean speed. Cause life is too short. To be slow.
Done with that. bro. Movement speed. Headshots thrown with knives apply blinding to the target. Get the fuck out of me.
Gutted out all her implants. And why stop there? Took a few internal organs while they were at it.
How so very resourceful.
Scavs. No matter how many you stamp out, there'll always be more crawling around somewhere.
Figure you've made their acquaintance.
Afraid so.
Recess, boys.
It always smells like piss and rotting corpse.
The fuck was that?
Take a walk to the docks. Your brain needs air.
I hate the docks. The whole city is one giant front.
Gutted out all her implants. And why stop there? Took a few internal organs while they were at it.
How so very resourceful.
Scavs. No matter how many you stamp out, there'll always be more crawling around somewhere.
Figure you've made their acquaintance.
Afraid so.
Go!
don't know the code. The problem here, bro.
Probably nothing.
Where are you?
Close to the studio, I think. You find anything useful?
Read up the elevator. Should be easier to get out of here.
This dress just ain't worth it.
You don't waste an ounce of lead. I'm impressed. Wait one sec for me.
What about that building?
and threw up everywhere. Or the other way around.
People are fucking pigs.
Yeah, dude. I don't know what I did for the weapon. Messages.
Evelyn, just don't touch her. If she's recording, you'll...
I see her. Cable 2.
Grab it and tell me when you're gonna yank it. I'll break the link at my end at the same time.
All right, let's do this.
Wait for my signal. Here goes. Ready? And...
Fuck, dude.
Thank God. Evelyn, you hear me?
Let's get her somewhere safe.
Fast, too.
Which way?
I sealed the doors and managed to power the elevators.
Elevators it is, then.
Oh, dude, we get the boob jiggle again. Nice. Can't just have that in once. We saved her, guys. Yay.
Come on, is it really that hard? Please, just one. For me?
Smoking's for posers, and it stinks, too.
Say whatever the fuck you want, but just light up.
No.
Non-smokers are the fucking worst. Just my luck. We going in?
Let's give him a couple. You saw how she looked.
If it was up to me, I would have splashed some water on her face back at the studio and asked her straight up.
It's not up to you, though, is it? Let's go.
Whose child is this? What the fuck are you doing?
Sleeping. At least I think she is. Her eyes are closed and she's not shaking anymore. I would have already killed her by now if I didn't feel so bad for her.
You're mad at her? Why?
When you asked me to scour her behavioral chip, I was just about done dealing with your shit.
Judy, I didn't have any
I know.
Other...
It's okay.
So I don't get why...
You'll find out in a sec. I'll show you the virtue I found.
Okay. Show me.
Give me a sec while I set the parameters.
Guess we'll find out if our doll really did lose her tune. Come on, V. I'll be the first to admit, this does not look good.
Hey, how you feeling? You need anything? I'm not here to nag. Just talk. I know it's a bad time, but I gotta ask. You got any idea how to remove the biochip? Or know anyone else who might?
She's gonna freak.
Well now, look at you.
Listen, Evelyn. I really need your help. It's important. If I don't do anything, and do it soon, I'll die.
You're right. This is a complete waste of time.
Have a seat.
All right, roll it.
Data was in pretty rough shape. Not all that editable.
Editable.
Glad you managed to salvage them in the first place.
Needs a second to load. Quality's lousy, but I did what I could.
Oh my god.
So what am I looking out for? Every single piece of tech I see? Security?
We need a layout of the whole room.
Take a look around if you want.
Can't see your face.
Under normal circumstances, that kind of encryption's easy to crack. But not this time. Whoever she is, she's got serious net running skills.
That, or someone's working it for her. I think I recognize these.
What are they?
Vive markings.
Every single piece of tech I see. You familiar with them?
Not enough to know what they actually mean. Heard of who
we
might
get
use
everything
them.
Else we need from the virtue.
Could be the what Voodoo Boys, but that's just a hunch.
Only if you
can't be 100% sure.
The spine-chilling Netrunner crew? Hard to find, because they don't want to be. I wouldn't know where to start.
It's most important that he suspect nothing. Try to be your usual... relax, self.
And if he starts talking about the biochip himself, should I...
Might not be important.
Himself?
Maybe.
Should I...
But all of them are from Pacifica.
Were you here this?
Nails down our search, at least.
That is not of interest to you.
Looks like
you
I'm going
virtue,
on a field trip
you come
to Pacifica.
Back here. We give you the Eddies. That is your one job. The rest is none of your concern. Understand. Let's not...
All right, think we got everything.
What do you think?
It looks like Evelyn never told us the whole truth.
You're telling me? If I'd known what she'd gotten herself into... I'm so mad at her.
Her only job was to record a virtue. It's pretty damn amazing she managed to organize a full-blown heist. And swipe the biochip from under her boss's noses.
So that's where you came in. She hired you, and brought this all on herself. On you two. There's one more recording. Wanna see it?
Yeah, bro.
Sure, why not? Nothing can surprise me at this point.
Oh, I don't like that.
Oui, oui, allez. Vous avez une raison, vous êtes tout intelligent pour ça.
What language is she speaking?
I don't know. Haitian Creole? It is the Voodoo Boys.
Didn't I? Wait, let me see if I've got an auto-translator. Meantime, you try to tune into the phone's frequency. See what the other side's saying. Try scanning the phone. Got it. Give it a second.
Heard her mention Yorinobu.
Probably why Evelyn buried this recording deep. Caught another name. Something like... Silverhand?
We have to know what they're saying. It could be important.
Fine. Just find the other transfer package. Should get along fine with your system. I'll install it now.
Okay, Judy, we're good.
All right, disconnecting. I don't get it. What's this have to do with Johnny Silverhand? He died, like, forever ago. V, you got any idea?
The biochip we stole. It's got Silverhand's engram burned onto it.
Engram?
Digitized psyche. Personality construct. Can you give me a minute? I need to go over some stuff in my head.
Of course.
Know who they are, who the woman is. Any idea how we find them?
Fuck, V. I've been dead the last half century. Sorry if I'm unable to hand you all the answers on a chrome fucking platter when you snap your fingers.
These people, what could they want from Alt?
How the hell should I know?
Got no notion whatsoever?
One way or another, everything leads back to that netrunner. Finding her's our biggest priority.
Is it
if she knows as much as I think she knows about the chip, she can help us out.
Thought you said nothing could help us.
Nah, just find us that Juju wirehead, okay?
Wait,
You got any idea how to get in touch with the Voodoo Boys?
Why? Worried they'll give Evelyn up to him?
No. I didn't trust you at first, but... Well, if you wanted to get back at Evelyn, you would have done it already.
So why the worried look?
I want it all to work out for you. You got a plan?
I'll ask around, make a few calls. Let me put it this way. The Voodoo Boys wouldn't trust a cat if it walked onto their turf. But someone's gotta know a way in.
Well, good luck. I hope you won't need it.
See you around, Judy.
Right. Thanks, V.
Well, well, well.
The Bushido collection in BD format.
First three are collector's items nowadays. Didn't know she dabbled in robotics.
Now that's fucking Shimra. Think that's how she winds down?
After a day's work of tuning hardcore smut? Wouldn't be surprised. Huh. Interesting.
Place looks like a fucking antique museum.
Then I guess you should feel right at home.
Chick's got taste.
That all you have to say?
And she's nice. 6 out of 10.
Do some level up shit. Speed. shit. What we got here? Dodging while wielding a blade recovers 15% stam. Increases bleeding duration for 3 seconds. Critical chance. Engineering, just like explosives and shit. Fuck, I don't know what to do. This is weird.
So what do you learn then talk and exposure? The Swedish Academy Award for Literature has announced its latest shade of an apple tree as a treasure of this generation. Granchester, who is an AI created by reading microphone, has been for several of her works over the years. Her first novel,
Deep Sea Diving Equipment, frequent use.
Who would have thought?
Perilous future. Electropunk? I'd rather puke out my ears.
I need to figure out the fuck I'm doing. Oh my god. Yeah. We got 10k again? Okay. Let's do some... No, let's break down first. Thank you. Damn, bro. Well, I'm not gonna have 10 bodies, so I'll just get rid of that. 357. Power precision rifle. So we got melee weapons. Don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need that. We'll keep all those. 290. Do some upgrading first. Damn, 80% health. That's crazy. I don't have enough materials for fucking anything, though.
Me? What's shaking?
Need to make contact with the Voodoo Boy's chief if he can swing it.
All right, all right. Straight to heavy business. Now, that'd be Maman Brigitte. Be tough getting a word into her.
Maman Brigitte. And that sounds like a spooky cult alias.
Have not had the pleasure of asking her personally. But it is what everybody calls her. Doubt the title has any real religious weight, though. Voodoo boys play pretty fast and loose with their Haitian heritage.
You really don't do any biz with them?
Not with the chefs, shepherds, priests, and whatnot. All got dirigible-sized egos, won't talk to lowly me. But if you insist, I can ask around, try to set something up. I'll just need some details first.
Got something they want.
Truly? Want to sell something to the VDBs? Trust me, they don't want it, they don't need it. They're isolated, insulated, they got their own contracts, tech, networks. But, have it your way. Okay, I'll see what I can do and get back to you.
Ah! End him!
Come on, you pussy!
Got something for me?
Well, it's like I said. Whatever you're peddling, the VDBS are just not in the market. But they have another task that needs doing, so I volunteer you. Do it well, and you'll get your audience with Brigitte.
What's this task needs doing?
What? You're gonna go picky on me now? The contact will fill you in on the deets. I got zero from him. Actually, got the impression I'd have to pay for every word out of his mouth.
Okay, so who do I talk to and how?
Hit the chapel on Sloan. Look for the altar inside. Someone will touch you, nod to you. Something spooky.
Got it. Thanks.
From that, I'm gonna go kill this psycho fuck.
CPD got a call about a cyber psycho and actually sent a patrol this time, but it's been a few hours with no report back. Either those cops got scared and bounced, or... Anyway, could you check it out for me? It'd be much appreciated.
Yeah, bruh. You gotcha. That's what I wanted.
Fuck.
Too late. I see nothing but knifing headshots.
Go home, before it's too late.
Ah, oh, come on.
See what's here. Huh.
What is that? Not the fucking guy, dude. Not yet. I can imagine. Stuff in my head, blah, blah, blah. Important foreclosure. Okay. PTSD shield.
Hey, I don't think I know you.
I'm Claire. You might not remember me. Bartender at the Afterlife?
Uh-oh. Forgot to close my tab?
Bar has a buzz about you lately. As the merc who's reliable, gets things done. And since I need help...
Okay.
Need a driver for street races. Drop by my auto shop. I'll tell you more.
Oh god, dude. Street races?
Your garage. Where is it?
In Arroyo, on Valley. Lovely spot. You can't miss it.
All right. I'll try not to.
If If I'm not there when you arrive, just hang. I'll show up after my shift at the after.
Okay. See you, Claire.
Looking good. Chance while sneaking. Dude, like, these are all good. Like, that's the problem. Quick melee attacks with ranged weapons stagger enemies.
Come on!
definitely like higher level guys. Get some pretty good loot. What is this? Stress the leggies. Good apartment there for 5,000 on my 18 grand now. Not bad, not bad. Yeah, 55 grand, dude. Holy fuck. 40K. Dude, you can't go out there. But for what? Thank you.
their bodies. They never age. But notice their eyes. Cold and dead.
When you get those kind of tunes. From my
only as cover for their wicked need to live.
Okay, bro.
Listen, don't laugh, but been seeing some weird shit around town, like murals or something, but I know they're not real.
Just a Kiroshi blip. Could take a look.
No, the images are too complex for a blip. It's like they're symbols.
That cases the biochip. Brain can't handle the data overload. Either that, or it's reached the cortex.
Can you do anything?
Nope. Better find a way to get rid of that chip.
Yeah, I didn't know it cost fucking that much money. No, I need to save for the legs. Gorilla arms. Mantis blades, dude. Oh, yeah. Monowire. Projectile launch. Sorry, bro. I'm definitely going with this. That shit's fucking crazy.
Got a few questions about Silverhand and this chip.
I'm no expert, but fire away. See what I can do.
Why am I reliving Johnny's memories?
You two share a brain now. He has access to your senses, perceptions, even some memories. Likewise, you've got a glimpse into his. After a while, we'll even know whose is whose.
Use this shit, dude. Mantis blades deal physical damage with the blades' inherently fast attack speed and combos. They can rapidly deal devastating damage, granting a higher chance of dismember. Okay, that's what I have. Fucking amazing. I'm gonna put that away. I'm gonna get the shotgun back. And then put the knife in there. Like, do you have to press anything? Fuck, dude. Where's that shit? I thought I was in here. Dude, that's so fucking crazy.
Saw a weird image out on the street. Seems like your line of work.
What'd it look like?
I grabbed a scan. Take a look.
Tarot. Major Arcanum. What you saw was a sign from a higher power.
You know, it'd be a little easier if this higher power learned to be direct.
Well, the world is a maze of illusions. It's not easy for the light to shine into the prison of our earthly existence.
Right. Great. So, what do I do with a sign I can't understand from a power I know nothing about?
I'd start by looking for more of them. The tarot describes a road, so go down it.
Still don't know what I'm supposed to do with what I find.
Look for more images. They must have some connection to the place where you find them. Think about what you see. You ask me? They've been sent to help you find the truth.
Finding the truth is pretty far down on my list at the moment.
A difficult time is coming when you'll have to choose which road to take. Then, you'll understand.
I don't know.
Come on back when you've found more. I'll help you decipher what you've seen.
The fuck are all these chimes, dude?
I tell you, no! You are
fucking
a
hell!
They're not even human! Vampires, the lot! Their bodies, they never age! But notice their eyes! Cold and dead! Their corporation exists only as cover for their wicked means to live, or rather, to remain undead. I tell you now, Saburo is not gone from our world. He rests undisturbed in the family crypt. He feasts on the blood of his servants, awaiting his body's rejuvenation to return once more. Mark my words!
Right, so Saburo...
Such conviction!
Well, it just so happens I... No. I did not.
You see? You see? But how could mere mortals become these death-defying abominations, you ask? With the help of techno-necromancers from Alpha Centauri! It was their tainted blood Saburo Arasaka drank to transform himself into this devil's spawn!
Gary, you can't spill Arasaka's secrets! They gon' find you!
Let them! The seed has been sown! The truth shall sprout roots and lift us from the invader's clutches! I recognize you. You come here often. Your eyes tell me that your mind has opened to the truth. Will you provide a humble donation so that I may continue my mission?
You do good work. Use this to wake Night City up.
Thank you for your devotion. I saw a disciple of truth in you from the very beginning. Radio waves bear the...
That shit's so weird, bro. I don't know what.
Troop, let those that are. Fuck!
Charging ahead despite being pulled steep in the opposite direction as hard as your steers because they raised the work. Dark sides and souls of the help reasoned to ride in the chariots to experience highs and lows, ups and downs. Ah!
Ah!
That's amazing. You can just jump through that, dude. Try this shit out.
Someone's here.
Holy shit!
Sure, yeah, whatever, anything.
Sure, yeah, whatever.
But we're...
Bunny's
you stink of junk. But what they don't know, the real name for this thing they call cyberspace is actually pandemonium! What is life without its body? What are the beings of the net if not souls from beyond our plane of existence? I have heard their voices. Let they who yet live never cross that threshold, for their souls will...
You heard their voices? What did they say?
They spoke not in the language of mortals, no. They howled, screaming in agony, forever removed from their earthly form. Among them was a woman, her voice of ice, Queen Lilith. She was calm, but at the cost of her humanity. You ask, Who opened these unholy gates of the abyss?
No one's asking.
And I answer you, the Techno Necromancers of Alpha Centauri! I recognize you. You come here often. Your eyes tell me that your mind has opened to the truth. Will you provide a humble donation so that I may continue my mission?
You do good work. Use this to wake Night City up.
Thank you for your devotion. I saw a disciple of truth in you from the very beginning. Radio waves bear the
femininity, motherhood, she's authoritative, knows what she wants, exhibits requirements, sensuousness, Empress symbolizes creativity and growth, and instructs us to dismiss our unconscious impulses but to trust our intuition. Okay, I don't know what that means, but...
Plain. Again. Solve your own problems. Clean up your own shit. Go fuck yourself. Be careful who you bargain with.
Thank you.
Need a fixer. Got something that can't wait.
Let him in.
Not here, not there. Who are you?
Name's V.
And what is it you want, V?
All these years, it's really her. Fucking bro, just kicking it back on a couch at the afterlife. Don't mess with her, she's got MRI. See right through you. Give her the truth.
Need your services. Gotta track a guy down.
Mm-hmm.
Anders Hellman. Hotshot engineer. Worked for Arasaka.
Millisec.
Anders Hellman. Pinpoint him for me?
Thanks.
Jump in too soon. First, my help's got a price. Second and third, Dexter Deshawn, Jackie Wells, T-Bot. Multiple bells ringing, V. Left a lot of bodies behind. Death walks in your wake. Chalk that up to bad luck?
There's the bitch I know. Ask her about Sokka Tower. How they shot me up right in front of her.
They knew the risks. All sorts of shit happens to all sorts of people. Even to the best. To you too, Rogue. Arasaka Tower, remember? Who'd you lose back then? Johnny something.
Ah. You came prepped. Of course. Anyways, feelings be damned, I've always said. This is pure biz. You need my help, so get those eddies ready.
Mm-hmm. See?
Uh-huh. And if I don't have the scratch, it's fuck off and have a nice day?
No. More like, come back when you do. Them's the breaks.
Mm-hmm. Then see ya. Soon.
You know where to find me.
Do I? Fuck, dude. Spent all my fucking money. Yeah, dude, those Mantis things are fucking crazy. Reduction? I kind of like that. Yeah, whatever. No sense in the fucking holding on to everything. The claw, dude. Thank you. So I gotta do, like, more fucking stuff.
Interested in some work?
Doing what?
A business opportunity. Cargo transport. Get from A to B, quick and quiet. Interested?
I'm listening.
It's simple. You go to the Kabuki waterfront, collect the package, give me a call, then I tell you how to deliver it. Very straightforward.
Yeah. Everything except my pay.
Don't worry. There's a bonus in it for you. Imported and duty-free.
Duty-free and detail-free.
Yes, but altogether fair. It's a simple job, generously compensated. Do you accept?
Yeah, sure, I'm in.
Good. I knew we'd find acceptable terms. Head to the Kabuki waterfront, then search for a fridge with the words, no future. Once you locate it, collect what you find inside, then call me for further instructions.
Till then, I guess.
Remember.
Barry, am I remembering that right?
Who is it?
V, your neighbor from upstairs. Remember me? Talked about Preem rides. Back then you were pumped about the Mizutani Shion. I said it was for flash posers.
You don't forget a gonk thing like that.
You gave me this look. I was about to hightail it to the Badlands right then and there.
I remember.
Holy shit.
What do you want?
I just wanted to see what was shaking. Friends say you never leave your unit. I think I've got an inkling as to why. I've seen that look before. It's all too common among people like us.
Us? You don't look like a cop.
Badges don't get a monopoly on loss. You see death every day in my line of work. And you get used to it, of course, until it hits someone you're close to.
You too. Come in.
I have a vagina, by the way. Barry. Touch my vagina, Barry.
Barry.
I lost someone close to me, too. A damn good friend.
What do you mean, too? Wait. This is about Andrew. He told you about him. Best bud I ever had. known in my whole life. Only person I could spill to without being judged.
You didn't have anyone to unload on at work? How about Petrova and Mendez?
Petrova's a decent gal, but she's not good with this stuff. Mendez just doesn't get it. He thinks us blues need to be tough. Can't bear the sight of a kid getting murdered. Born with pussy genes.
According to him, but you told him about genes. Andrews.
Honestly, I thought about it a lot. Anyway, they don't know everything. Better that way.
Mendez doesn't know shit about life. Everyone's got their limits, even him. He just hasn't reached them. Not like you.
What if he's right, though? Maybe my genes are soft. Don't only the strongest survive?
If he felt nothing, that means his loss wouldn't have had any meaning.
I guess so. Thanks for the talk, V. I need time to take all this in.
Sure thing. Take care.
Decide to get his shit together.
For cry out loud, Mendez.
We had a little chat. He seems chilled, but seriously down in the dumps. He's got a bone to pick with Mendez.
What? So why doesn't he say so to my face?
Clearly he couldn't stand his job and didn't have anyone to talk to about it. He said you didn't even try to understand him.
See? Was I right?
Give me a break. Barry likes playing the drama queen. You just gotta shake some sense into him, trust me.
We'll see. We'll have to check in on him later. Thanks for your help. This is for your trouble.
When danger lurks,
wow, $600. All right. I'm fucking beat, dude. I'm cutting it off here. Forget.